assigned to Junker headquarters effective today.
Oh, you're Mr. C. Please forgive me. My name is Mika Slayton. I'm the administrative assistant and operator here at Junker headquarters. Very pleased to meet you. And show you around headquarters. Oh, that's right. The chief told me to bring you down as soon as you showed up.
The chief?
Yes, our big boss here at Junker headquarters. That's his office right over there. Chief Cunningham, Gillian Seed is here. I brought him in as you requested.
Thanks for coming, Seed. I'm Benson Cunningham, the chief of Junker operations.
Gillian Seed, I've been transferred here from the 17th Special Forces Division.
I've heard all about your special training in the military, Seed. I hope you'll put it to good use on your new assignment here. By the way, I understand you're suffering from amnesia. Any sign yet that your memory's coming back?
I'm afraid not. I still can't remember a thing from before the Army picked me up 3 years ago.
You're married, aren't you?
Yes, but we're separated now. She has amnesia as well, and without any memories between the two of us, I'm afraid there was very little to base a good relationship on.
I can see your point there.
Thank you. They were saying yesterday that, like, they're trying to pair certain characters, certain people that people are good with, specific other ones, so, like...
To make your duties as a junker quite clear. This is your junker ID card. It will identify you as a junker. Carrying it allows you to exercise your special authority.
I see. Sort of like a police officer's badge, huh?
And, here's some money. It's not much, but you'll need it to carry out your investigation.
Cash?
Credit cards aren't accepted in some regions of the city. You'll need this sooner or later.
Sounds like it's a rough place out there.
Go see Harry, the engineer. He's got your equipment ready for you.